Good morning, Riverside High School. Today is Monday, October 7th, 2024. My name is Brianne Binkowski.
I'm Trayden Floyd.
I'm Julie Arabelle. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The health office will be closed until 8:30 a.m. due to health screenings. We will only see true emergencies at this time.
Students, float building begins today. Only current Riverside High School students can attend. No guests or siblings will be permitted on site. You must have your student ID with you to enter. No exceptions will be made. If you missed the picture day, please see Ms. Hunter in school today.
Homecoming guest forms. Just a reminder, all outside guest forms are due back to the office by Friday, October 11th. No guests will be permitted to attend if the form is not returned by this date.
Sit and Stitch, the Crochet Club, will meet on Tuesdays at 2 p.m. in the library.
Street Hockey Club. Anyone interested in participating in Street Hockey Club should attend the meeting on October 9th at 2 p.m. in G3.
Did you just take my picture?
I'm yearbook mom.
Did I ask you to take my picture? Erase it.
Oh, you look really chic. It's just for faces and places. It's just for the other parents.
Heroic and Diversity Clubs. Join us this Thursday, October 10th at 2 o'clock in room 123B, back of the Media Center, for some snacks and a privilege walk activity. Curious about what a privilege walk is? Ask an Heroic or Diversity Club member, Ms. Dawson, Ms. Leon, for details. All are welcome.
Interact Club. RHS Interact Club has partnered with Volunteers of America Delaware Valley to collect toiletries throughout the month of October. Toiletries needed: toothpaste, toothbrushes, shampoo, conditioner, body wash, feminine hygiene products, lotion, moisturizer, and more. Items can be full size or travel size. Please bring all items to Miss Q in room 108. As always, thank you for your donation and support. Happy birthday, Janasia Harris and Santino Hernandez.
That's all for today. Thank you for stopping by, and we hope you have enjoyed today's edition of The Rampage. And as always, have a great day. Bye! Bye.